Okay, this is level 8 of World Gone Sour. This one actually looks very odd. I don't know what that's... Is that a doll?
This room wasn't always so f***ed up. About a week ago, there was a tea party. Making it into the belly of the family dog.
Woohoo!
Making it into the belly of a 6-year-old. Boom shakalaka. Getting eaten by crybaby Carrie. Which unfortunately happened to this yellow kid, who, like anyone living in the mouth of a doll, went insane. Being a young, impressionable baby doll, the yellow kid was able to possess her mind and take control of her infant body, having to do as he pleased. That bitch is scarier than a clown.
Whoa. That doll was pretty crazy looking. All right, so that's probably going to be your next boss there. The one that got trapped inside the doll. Because of that, we're gonna have to deal with that doll, I'm sure. Oh, this is the boss fight right here. Let me, there we go, do that.
Well, hello, nurse.
Oh! Okay, what the hell am I supposed to do there? I saw it. I mean, you can jump over that. It said it had the square button there. I think I was supposed to go behind her. That's what I was trying to do, but I got killed. I don't know if I did anything there. What? I hit the square button on it. Is that not what I'm supposed to do? Oh wait, I don't want to jump down yet. Yeah. You have to watch this every single time. At least the music is different. It's actually really cool. Oh, okay. A quick time event. Okay, so that did it. If you notice, the bar went down. Oh god, what's going on here? I was just gonna throw stuff. But... too close. That sucks, because I don't know how close you're supposed to get. Oh, she's going to do this again. Whoa, like, there goes everybody else. So I guess you have to do that twice to knock down the health bar on the boss one. Ouch. Come on, get it. There we go. Alright, most of the guys respawn too. Oh my god. They respawn, they died. That's great. many times do we do that? Oh, wait. Come on. There. So I have to do that one more time, it looks like. That's good. I thought she was going to go for the toys again. A toy box. This is more... I think this is easier to dodge. Got a trophy there somehow. I'm trying to stay close to the drawers. Here we go. That's it. You win!
Congratulations, you beat up a doll.
Samantha, this room is a filthy, stinking mess. What the? Something's wrong with my child. Everything is going in the trash, Samantha, right now.
Good luck getting out of this mess. Get it? Mess. Garbage.
Huh. Okay. We got thrown away in the trash again. Alright, so next video we're going to continue with World Gone Sour, probably another regular level, and then eventually work our way to the final boss.